Welcome back. It may be the Navy's Badger statue, but the people of Wisconsin have become attached. The Navy loaned the statue to the state of Wisconsin over 30 years ago. The loan coincided with the recommissioning of the second USS Wisconsin. Officials now want it back, but state historians aren't letting it go without a fight. It's been the museum, the highlight of museum tours in recent years. The Badger just so happens to be Wisconsin's official state animal.